Mohammedan is a term for a follower of Muhammad, the Islamic prophet. It is used as both a noun and an adjective, meaning belonging or relating to either Muhammad or the religion, doctrines, institutions, and practices that he established. The word was formerly common in usage, but the terms Muslim and Islamic are more common today. Though sometimes used stylistically by some Muslims, a vast majority considered the term a misnomer. Mohammedan was commonly used in European literature until at least the mid-1960s. Muslim is more commonly used today, and the term Mohammedan is widely considered archaic or in some cases even offensive. Today, the term remains in limited use. The Government Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College in Lahore, Pakistan retains its original name, while the similarly named Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College in Aligarh, India was renamed Aligarh Muslim University in 1920. There are also a number of sporting clubs in Bangladesh and India which include the word, such as Mohammedan Sporting Club Dhaka, Mohammedan Sporting Club Chittagong, Mohammedan Sporting Club Jhinaidah, and Mohammedan SC Kolkata. Hope this video was informative. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Sokimo Facts for more interesting updates. Have a nice day.